Wir begrüßen unsere Spieler Makai Mason, guten Abend. Und Len Rinoco, good to have you here. Merry Christmas auch noch an euch beide. Es ist ja der letzte Tag, genau. So tomorrow is practice free, I've heard from Sebastian. What do you think about this?
You never know until tomorrow, honestly. So okay. We'll see. But hopefully, yeah.
What do you think about tonight's game? Was from the beginning to the end a clear victory?
Yeah, it was a much needed win for us. You know, I think it started with our defense too, really locked in the defensive end in the first half, and I think that discouraged them a little bit and made able to make some shots as well.
What do you think about Christmas this year? It was just a little celebration, or how was it in your house?
It was really good. For like the first year, I had my girlfriend with me, so it was really nice just sharing time with her.
Also, die Freundin ist da und sie konnten zusammen Weihnachten feiern. Ansonsten natürlich momentan relativ straighter Rhythmus hier. So you have to play game for game on Sunday in Hamburg and then today, this year. What do you think about this game against Vitoria? It's a tough opponent, but they have problems at this moment.
I mean, before the game started, we knew the pressure was on them. Like you said, they got a lot of issues internally in the club. So for us, it's just the same as every day. Just go out there and play as hard as you can. We don't really have any pressure when it comes to that. So we kind of just knew, just be aggressive, and then it's gonna be, we're gonna be fine.
Also, sie wollten aggressiv spielen. Sie wussten, dass man auf die Druck ausüben muss, gerade in der momentanen Situation. Es kommt ja nicht oft vor, dass ein Spieler vom Gegner kommt, der dann nochmal deutlich größer ist als Landry. Ich frage ihn mal, wie das heute war, gegen Yusufa vorzuspielen. So, how was it to play against an opponent who is much taller than you? It's not often that against Yusufa Fall. How was it?
I mean, he's a good player, and then he's really, really big. So, I mean, like that type of player, he's so big, you just got to play your hardest not to get him, let him get the ball or close to the basket. So that's kind of what the game plan with him. So it worked out well.
Also den Korb verteidigen, ihn möglich vom Korb weghalten, das war sein Ziel. Ist ihm, glaube ich, heute gut gelungen mit 11 Punkten und 11 Rebounds, ein Double-Double für Len Rinoco, ein tolles Spiel. Tolles Spiel auch von Makai Mason. Für mich so mit Krešo Nikic im Prinzip die schönste Geschichte der vergangenen Wochen. So you're kind of most improved player here in Alba team in the last weeks. It was very good to see your development in this team. What happened in the last weeks from your point of view?
I appreciate it. Just trying to work hard every day in practice. I think it's kind of added up as the season's gone on. Just try to stick with it, keep my head down, keep working, and starting to pay off a little bit.
And is it also a matter of get in touch with the Aito system?
Yeah, a little bit. Definitely learning a lot more as the season goes on. I think it can be a little bit of a tough adjustment at first for new guys. So, yeah, I think it's starting to happen a little bit.
Also erstmal, ihr genießt es natürlich so, auch die Anerkennung, die ihr jetzt bekommt für die letzten Wochen, hat er gesagt. Und es ist vor allen Dingen, dass er im Training halt hart arbeiten kann. Er muss aber auch das ganze System verstehen, was wir wiederum verstehen. Ist nicht so einfach, sich in so ein dann doch kompliziertes, aber schönes System des Aito-Basketballs einzufinden. War das so, dass Makai den 100. Punkt gemacht hat in Hamburg? So you've made the 100th point in the last on-the-road game at Hamburg. What happened then?
I actually haven't bought the donuts yet because there's a few people in front of me. So you got to call those people out. I think there's like two or three guys that haven't bought them yet. Okay. So just waiting for those guys to make the transaction, then I'll be next.
So it's too often happened that you made 100 points as a team.
I think there's a couple more things for donuts that we have. So.
No. What can he do to satisfy you?
Huh?
What can he do to satisfy you? Must he bought donuts for the 100th point, or what must Makai do?
I mean, I'm very happy with Makai. That's my man.
Also, er strahlt über das ganze Gesicht, wenn er Makai sieht. So, he is your friend too?
Oh, for sure. He's got my back with the donuts and.
Das sind Donuts-Freunde, glaube ich. Auf jeden Fall steht er in der Reihe jetzt gerade an, weil zwei vor ihm haben auch noch nicht die Donutschuld eingelöst und deswegen ja, wird das dann die nächsten Tage. Gegen den MBC spielt er das nächste Heimspiel. So what can we expect from this next home court game against MBC?
I mean, they're a good team, just like in a cup game. They play really well, give us a lot of trouble. We just got to make sure we play our game, just stay aggressive on defense and do what we do on offense. We're going to be just fine.
Also er sagt, trotzdem schwieriger Gegner. Wir erinnern uns auch noch ans Pokalspiel, was nicht einfach war gegen den MBC. Die können in jedem Spiel irgendwie mal einen raushauen. Wir wünschen euch viel Glück für die Vorbereitung. Dankeschön für den Besuch beim Fan Talk. Macht noch das ein oder andere Foto mit Makai Mason und Len Rinoco. Thank you very much.